Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys how I sleep with my hair and then how it looks like the next morning. This is my hair before I sleep. I basically grab a satin scrunchie and tie my hair at the top very loosely, and then I grab my satin bonnet. And look, before you judge me, I know it doesn't look cute, okay? But it works. It really works. I'll show you later. And you might think it's uncomfortable, but it's not. It's actually more comfortable for me. But anyways, this is the next morning. It looks crazy at first, but I basically just shake the roots of my hair side to side and upside down so my hair is not sticking to my scalp. And this is the result. It's a little frizzier than usual because I did just use a lightweight gel instead of a hard hold one, which I normally use. And this is the back. A quick refresh can definitely make it look even better, so let me know if you guys want to see that.